What's happening, YouTube? I'm Josh Tedder here for a tips and tricks video. Today, we're going to get the Google Home to say any short phrase we want. And to do that, what you're first going to want to do is you're going to need a smartphone with the If This Then That app installed on it and an account set up. So let's go ahead and dive right into it here. Let's open up the If This Then That account. You're going to want to navigate here to My Applets. And then you're going to hit the plus button here to create a new applet. Now, hit this. Then go ahead and search for the Google Assistant. There we are. And we're gonna choose here for this, we're gonna say a simple phrase. So what do we want to say to trigger the Google Home? Well, I'm going to say Game of Thrones. Another way to say it, Mother of Dragons. And then another way, let's say Khaleesi. I think that's right. All right, so what do you want the assistant to say in response? We're gonna have it say, "Oh boy, exclamation point. I love Game of Thrones, period. Daenerys is my girl." Autocorrect, total fail there. No worries. Hey Google, how do you spell Daenerys?
Daenerys is spelled D-A-E-N-E-R-Y-S.
Y-S, D-A-E-N-E-R-Y-S. E-N-E-R-Y-S. Okay, cool. Daenerys is my girl. All right, so now that we've set all that up, we're going to hit next. Then we're going to have to choose a that. Any applet you make has a this and then a that, if you're not familiar with if this then that. For the that, since it's not very important, we don't really need a big action here. I'm just going to choose notification. Send a notification from if this then that app. Yep, just click next here. And everything looks good, and we're done. All right, looks like we're all set up here. Let's go ahead and test it out. Okay, Google, Game of Thrones.
Oh boy, I love Game of Thrones. Daenerys is my girl.
And there you go. That's a quick look at how to get the Google Home to say basically whatever you want. For this tips and tricks video, I'm Josh Tedder.